And no rebound given up by Mason because Naslin was off to Mason's right.
That graphic just showed you the numbers for Mason. Outstanding in his last 10. We've got another scrap. It's Voros and Janssen. Early jackhammers from Janssen. The punch count is mounting in a one-sided bout. Oh, and now he's going to switch on it. Voros, a very game customer. Standing ovation yet, but the rough stuff continues.
Yeah, right off the face-off, Cam Janssen on his defensive side in blue, and then Colt, and Aaron Voros for the Rangers.